Anybody. We talking two motherfuckers did that. Two. Now mind you, before I went on this journey.
Soda, mixing it. It's gonna be some new drink out called grape water, grape melon, something like that. New water, what is it called? Bubbly water. I don't know. Anyways, yeah. So Midwest Bowling Ball is coming through. We're about to get this money. I don't even think I'm gonna attempt them today. We'll see. I'm pretty beat up from the week, but I'm just here for the moral support of the Midwest Bowling Ball, and he's here. The Midwest boy, big ass head come through, that means he's here. Look at him. He's about 10 pounds heavier.
No. Man, I ain't got no ladder, no steps to it, no nothing.
Come on, bowling balls, get rolling up, dog. Roll on up, dog.
Let's get up here like that, man.
Come on, what's Midwest. What's up, dog?
No way, what up?
250 pounds.
You can walk around, it's up to you. Walk around the stairs right there.
Almost 10 pounds,
but
I got hops.
Oh, yeah. See? Midwest bowling ball is up. With the new J's?
This is my dude, Mike.
With the new J's?
Damn.
Black and gold with the tag still on?
Damn.
With the 14 karat tag on still?
Those are hard.
Look at the 24 karat tag.
What's up, G? How you doing?
Damn.
See, this is all from your jokes. I get more followers from your jokes. So now we get to get J's with 24 karat tags on.
Damn. You got a loan. You got that loan from Cali, huh?
Yeah, man.
That loan from Cali?
I did some work for him. You see, a certain YouTuber don't talk about him no more.
Yeah.
Went ahead and bagged him up. You know what I'm saying? So he bought me some J's for
him. Damn. Yeah. Doing it.
See, y'all, hey. Controls will get it over some shoes. Well, we from the Midwest, it's nasty around here.
You want the
250s? I think we can get that done.
250s.
All right. I'm here. I'm a spectator.
What they got before? What you mean you're a spectator?
I'm gonna try 250s today.
You're not?
Oh no, I'm not ready for that.
He's like, what?
You bullshit?
No, I'm not.
You dead ass here.
Yeah, I'm not.
So
I wouldn't even attempt them until I know I can do them.
Big boy, so hold on though. This wasn't a group effort, it was just.
It's just.
I came just for you, dog.
Yeah, we go. We hype, man.
Woke up early, came just for you.
Thank shit,
got
bro.
A family party to go to in a little bit. Came just for you.
You dead ass or you fucking with me?
No, I'm serious. I'm serious.
Your buddy.
You about to be the first man.
Oh. All right.
Hey, man. All I say is, to me, I compare it to the Tony Hawk rap. You know when I tried that shit. You gotta either fail or do it. There's no you can't rank out. It's too heavy. I'm scared to go back. None of that, doc.
Alright.
That's all. As long as you attempt it, I'm good. I didn't waste my time.
Oh, I'm attempting. I just thought that it was gonna be more fellowship to it, but
I'm here on fellowship.
apparently that's not the case. What you got before the 250s? What, a 220? Then you had 220?
200.
So we go from 150 to 200 to 250.
That's the way I did it.
Well, bam.
Is it okay if I use the bathroom before I never use it again before I use it on myself?
Handle. I know you can see your pants got a little stained.
Oh, that's what I'm
saying. 50s today. Still got to kick it off because I'm probably going to be one of the guys to put it on his lap. You know,
because Lee Flake.
250-pound dumbbell. It's no joke. You gotta have that game to lift a 250-pound dumbbell. I mean, even the 200s is no joke, but 250, it's gonna feel real quick right now. That's why I said I wouldn't even attempt them if I know I couldn't do them because it's a whole nother beast, man. Gotta finish 250 pounds each hand. Not only that, you got 250 pounds on your legs. Ugh. on your body, it's no joke. It's no joke. So, hey, that's why there's only, what, me? And I think maybe there's two people in the world, Larry, to ever hit the 250s, ever. So, I should show you, it ain't no joke, man. But we'll see. Gotta kick it off with the dead game. Maybe Midwest Bowling Ball can be one of the few elite, you know? We'll see. We'll see if he can, what is it? Bowl a strike. He's got a bowl a strike today. No joke.
No joke. Hey, does that get you on a sick one?
Huh?
Does that get you on a sick one?
I just got it. And then I took it a couple times working out. I like that gum though.
It's easy and yeah. It'll give you a good kick. They say what it's from is from switch your form up because that's how you do it already, but if it can help just a tiny bit.
Keeping that more narrow space.
You're gonna have like wherever you're gonna be, but like if you can focus on like bringing it into your lap a little more, it's gonna help you, dog. You know, because if not, like you're doing more just chest and shoulder. You know what I mean?
Hey, you bitch like that too.
Oh, okay. I don't mess around like,
it's that cocktail music. Yeah, gang, we are not the same. I do what I want, I care what I'm just saying. I just want the money, want the fame.
You have way less power, and if you're turning me in like this,
let's go, it's that game. We are not the same. I just want the money, want the fatty, I said. He's a bad game, owe me that game. Let's go, that game. Don't fucking with you lames. Only ask where the bitch is at and never say no names. Yo, I'm old school and I'm modern too. Better watch who the hell you talking to. Bang. Man, I ride so illegal. Yeah, putting up my people. You's a bad dude, homie, put in work. All in black, you can't see us through that murk. I got homies with them plugs and with them guns. Bust so hard to get these funds. I just feel like I'm the one. Cartel, take me out of that cage, you out of your place. Don't tell, yeah, we run the game, you out of your lane. Yo, yeah, haters, we ain't like them. Kilos, we in the gym. Yo, I don't need no friends. Only you do you is what I recommend. Bang, dead game. We are not the same. I do what I want, don't care what up is saying. I just want the money. Let's go, I'm on the end like Nipsey, Jigga, Diddy and Russell. Yeah, we rising above, it's what we achieving, yo. Nunca you fire, making that money as long as I'm breathing. Bang, guerrilla warfare like Big said, yeah, aquí en este mundo. Te duele profundo, envidia porque soy el número uno. Bless all my heavy hitters, se lo pido a mi Jesucristo. A mí no me trances, homie, hey, aquí yo soy listo. My shit's fire, three-way motion when I ride that shard. Bang, I don't fuck with nobody, I don't like nobody, I don't trust nobody. I get it for the low, yo. She
yeah,
low,
good dog, man.
I make moves with the hustlers. He make moves with the po-po.
He's just good because he's like, same size.
Right.
That shit's clean. That gossip, I stick to me what I believe in. These stories, running every day, I'm up. Hit him up, hit him up. Yeah. Rolling deep in the cat, bang that shit from the subs to death. Dead gang. We are not the same. I do what I want, don't care what up you say. I just want the money, want the fatty, I said. Hell yeah, dead gang. Hold me dead gang. Let's go, let's go. Dead gang. I just want the money, want the fatty, I said. That game, on me, that game. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, yeah. That game, little homie. You already know it's that straight cartel life right here. Big got us right, you know. Yeah. Ready or not?
Noe, no disrespect, but I'm dope as shit, bro. Oh, yeah. You see that shit, Noe? Yeah, Miles, what you talk all that now? You about to get fired.
Guys, it is okay that he says Midwest bowling ball. It's fine. You understand that, guys? So,
he took on the name. He's going to change his Instagram handle.
Right. We coming out with
Midwest bowling ball.
Ivy bowling ball. So, you know what I'm saying? We have gloves, shoes. It's okay. It was all a marketing scheme, guys. Don't be upset. Don't flag him. Big was such an ass. That should be funny, dude.
Oh! Get it, dog. Big was holy. Said he texted me like at 8:30. Said I just woke up.
That's what happens when you're a millionaire.
Ah.
Okay.
I got you.
150.
Drill your form. Good position on your leg. Go back. Everything. Good form, good form. Good form, stay tight. Stay tight, good form. Yup, yup.
Tools is cool.
You want us to roll this shit back with
you? Yeah, I'm not comfortable with that.
So you're gonna go and then.
So
and then,
remember how we did last time I got here? Then when I came back.
Start turning as soon as you go back.
So you turn. So when I get here, y'all just turn to my right here so I can put.
Ready, Milk? Same time, you want his up first?
Then we just go one time, make it easy.
One time?
Yeah, one time. No. We'll let him go first. Okay. You got a mic?
Thank you, bud.
Come on, brother!
Yeah.
All right, so grab at the bottom and the top. Yep. Ready? 2, 3.
Turn around.
You
good right here, Con?
I'm good. One, that's it. Dump it. Jesus.
Mike, you terrible, man.
I thought she was
going to
at least try.
No, I need you to walk it back.
You felt after my shot felt good?
Two 50s.
What did it say? Dead man walking. Dead man walking right here. Dead man walking.
250, no joke.
Dead man walking.
First attempt.
Not even me. But I got to conquer, do it first. You know, I let him get tricky, go at it. I haven't hit him yet. Damn. So if he doesn't, he can be the first ever to hit him, you know? So I haven't even done it. That's why I'm like, man, I gotta do him, but let Khan come through and give it a shot, man. Give it a ride. That's gotta give it a ride. Right. Gotta give it a ride. Yeah, when you get in it back, dog, put it here. Like when he has it, here, and then cup him like this. Sound like he needs like
Carla. Just woo. This first time, man. You know what I'm saying?
I'm getting pumped. I'm not even doing these.
You jump on
I'm
the plane.
Getting pumped. Look, 250 pounds.
Hey man, who?
250 solid ass.
Now I've never even seen.
Woo wee.
Never seen it. Only seen them done. How many people did these?
It's me and Larry, right?
And Larry.
That's it. You and Larry. That's it.
I'll be in a class with some pretty strong dudes.
Pretty strong. Pretty slightly. Strong dudes. Slight work right here.
A little bit.
I mean, 250 pounds, whew. It's no joke. Like I said, I won't even attempt these right now. It's no joke. So he got some balls, but you know, it's gonna be like the Tony Hawk ramp. You just gotta commit. That's it. Just commit. That's it. Let it go. Free fall. You know that.
All you gotta do is follow it around.
This shit's gonna be heavy right here, dog. Lifting it up. I don't even know how I'm gonna get this shit up right now.
You just follow it around.
Come on, dog. Stay tight. You want the belt? No, you don't need the belt, huh? Come on. Stay tight. Big air while you're going back. Big air.
Let's go.
Big air. When you're going back, whole body tight.
Hold on, I got it now. One, two, three.
Hold it, Mike, when he goes back. Yep. Hold it. You tell me, Khan.
I got it.
You got it?
Yep.
Go. Ah! Shit. Dang. Woo! Go. Ah! Shit. Dang.
Woo! Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, that's different.
I'm telling you. What I tell you. What'd you feel?
That's different.
What'd you feel?
It felt good when you turned it. And man, that second, bro, that shit is not. That's why only two motherfuckers did that. That's not
another beast.
Yeah, that's why
you're
only two
good
people.
Though, right?
That
your chest is good.
No, I ain't, bro. I couldn't even get in the tent. Like that's real shit. Like I couldn't even get a tent. So that's exactly why two people did that, bro. That's why. So that ain't.
So I try to tell. That's what I try to tell.
That's exact. There is no. It felt good here, but dude, there's no way. No way.
It's just like you, like, however you say it, it's just, yeah, can't move, huh?
That's
stand
legit.
Still.
That's legit. You can't even, my mind was saying push, but that was it. Like, I was imagining that motherfucker going up. I could not even remotely attempt that, dog. That is out
Something
of my.
Some shit felt, huh?
That is out of my league, bro. What? I'm gonna hit the 200s, man.
Just
see how many I can get with that. Just, I gotta feel better about that. That motherfucker, actually, I don't feel bad about that shit, though. That was stupid. I don't feel bad about that shit, though. That motherfucker, and if anybody, we talking two motherfuckers did that. Two. Now, mind you, before I went on this journey, I only found that out right now. That two people did that shit. A lot stronger than fucking me.
Who's on the 280s?
No, I don't think you know that person. I ain't know what that thing was doing.
bad dude, buddy. Look at what happened. Damn, busted. Kong busted the 250s. I see how it is, Kong.
No way you said it.
Come all the way out to Cali. He did this show on purpose. Why you do that? And we missed it on camera. He got pissed off screen. He went across the street, came back, grabbed the thing. Boom. You know what? I hate these 250s, big boy. Boom. Threw the shit down.
Oh, I hate the 250s.
See what I'm saying, Kong?
I hate the 250s.
This is what you do to me in the gym. Come on, man.
Dude, those shouldn't even, nobody should even manufacture those, bro. Those aren't even right, bro, for real. Oh, God, now here are all the big boy fans.
$750 dumbbell, so it's all good. You don't pay for it.
See how you do?
You know what I'm saying?
Actually,
more like $4 a pound. It's $1,000.
So now you just keep adding up.
Yep.
Was that the COVID price?
$1,000 dumbbell. Yeah, it's the COVID price. $1,000 dumbbell, 10% interest, so, you know, $1,100.
And then I feel bad, because if you watch this video when he first got them, it was like Christmas. He was like, oh, man.
It was.
Come on, Lee, get that. Oh, look at this. Now they broke.
Now I can't even do them. See what I'm saying? He said, if I can't do them, no one's doing them. He threw that shit down, you know? It's all good. I see how you feel.
That real talk, though, it's been a long time since I've been humble in ways. That right there told me where you stand. And then you stand your ass at the 200s and you keep doing them until you...
I told you. What I tell you when I came here? When I did the 250s, I was benching 600 and I was repping 200-pound dumbbells for 10. I could hit it for 10 any given day. I tried to tell him that, but he didn't believe me.
I was here now.
He thought he was the one and he found out he wasn't.
I was here now, so it's time to do it now. I was only benching 600.
Yeah. So that's what I'm saying, but hey, he didn't let me down. I came out here on a Saturday. You know, took my time out of my day, drove 5 hours to come over here.
Man.
You know, woke up at 10 a.m. or no, at what is it? 5 a.m. in the morning to come over here.
Man.
Prepared, you know, brush my teeth. Because
he knew he was going to get off on me with these. He knew what time it was.
So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully it goes viral. Share it. Go viral. First time you've seen a Midwest bowling ball get crushed by a 250-pound dumbbell. Who wins, the bowling ball or the dumbbell? The dumbbell won.
No, the dumbbell.
It's
going to
win 10 times out of 10 with this guy right here. So, next time he might bowl a strike.
I'm not ashamed to say.
Never know. Let me see. Bend him. Look. Bend him. No. And we out.
Yeah. All right, you guys, so there you go. That was the video for today. That was Midwest Kong went for the 250s. Hell yeah. I hit it myself too. Hey, this fool is right here. Look at him. Look at him. The homie went hard too right here. You already know. Man, now we about to get a grub in. What I'm saying, Kong must be starving.
Starving,
huh? After those 250s, man, he's on another level right here. But about to go get some grub in. And hell yeah, you know, you gotta eat big to get big. So let's get it.
Right here, Irvine. Let's check this little spot out right here. Get it popping.
All right, so you guys, I had to get the barbecue chicken with the white rice and the potato salad. Let's go. This guy's about to get down on like 10 plates right here. Look at him. Look at this fool. All right, you guys, let's see what we got. Man, came to this Hawaiian spot out here in Irvine. And what is it called? Dalu. How would you say that? Dalu alu. I don't know, but it's fire.
Let's see what Tom got.
The basic, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Luau burger.
See what I'm saying, homie. That looks fire, homie. Look at that. Man.
That shit looks good.
It's homie's
all that
doing,
protein.
Homie's doing.
Protein?
White rice for the carbs. You know, you need to good some
heavy carbs.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna just cry. I'm not eating cute at all. I'm eating like a sixth grader, bro. Burger.
I should have got two scoops of rice, but I guess it's worth
it. Man. All right, down to the last bites. Man, this place is bomb. It's out in Irvine. Check it out. If you're in Irvine, check it out. Yeah, I'll show you guys the place. All right, you guys, so this was it. Went to go eat, got the homie Carl. Kong, Midwest Kong, Mike Swole. You already know. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and hell yeah, the music is in the description on the links. Check out the music. Appreciate you guys. Keep banging. Hell yeah.